Good morning to all. So today now we are going to discuss about the equipment for compaction, batching, mixing and concrete. That means what are the equipments we are going to use at the time of compaction, batching, mixing the concrete. Okay. So the earth compaction equipments are smooth wheel roller, sheaf foot rollers. In sheaf foot roller, we have three category: ordinary sheaf foot roller, convertible roller, turn foot roller. Then third one is the pneumatic tired rollers. So the smooth wheel rollers, okay. So the plain steel rollers, self-propelled type, then weighing from 5 to 15 tons, used for ordinary rolling work where deep compaction is not required. Then these rollers may have one front and two rear wheels. Then the rear wheels being usually larger in diameter and the front one being wider. Then weight of roller may be increased by filling water or sand ballast in hollow cylinder. These rollers are effective in compacting granular soil such as sand, gravel and crushed stones. So this picture shown, this is like a smooth wheeler roller machineries. Okay, so the roller, okay, so the wheel having a very smooth, it will have cushion and the load to the ground, so you can expecting the smooth surface on the ground surface. Whereas coming for the sheaf foot rollers, for compacting earthwork in embankments and canals where compaction deep into the layer of the earth is required. This gives best result in compaction when the soil is clay or predominantly cohesive and impressive. Then the sheaf foot rollers may weight up to 15 tons or more, then travel at a speed of 25 km per hour. Then as roller moves over the surface, the feet penetrate the soil to procedure a kneading action and a pressure to mix and compact the soil from bottom to top layer. With repeated passenger of the roller, the penetration of the feet decreases. So this is the sheaf foot roller machineries. Then the next one is the pneumatic tired rollers. It consists a base or a platform mounted between two axles, the rear of which has one more wheel than the front. Most suitable for compacting fine grind soil and well grated sand. Ballasting is done using either water, sand or pig iron in order to increase the self weight. Major advantages are the ability to control the ground contact pressure, that means altering the weight of machines, increasing the number of wheels, increasing the tire width, changing the contact area of the tire by altering the contact pressure. So this is the pneumatic tire roller pictures. So that's all. Okay. So thanks to all.